Jake Bugg performing at the Brixton Academy, London. Alberto Pezzali for Live Forever. Jake Bugg will release Waiting as the latest single from his Hearts That Strain album on November 24. The track features a guest appearance from Noah Cyrus, and has a video which can be seen below. The rockabilly tendencies of Bugg's early work seemed to have mellowed into a more classic sound. Live Forever's review reads, "Not even alt-country like all the kids are doing these days, this is the proper stuff. There's hints of Merle Haggard or Conway Twitty and so on. Very slight hints, but hints nonetheless. It's a brave, ultimately successful move, with the success coming less from the country tinge, but from the relevance of Bugg's own experiences. He's from England, and he never loses sight of that. Hearts That Strain works not because of its influences, but because of the influence it has just published."